I'm sorry for what I said about Mum and Dad. They couldn't help being sick.
Do you miss them?
Of course I do. It's just bad luck that the factory closed. I mean, at least we had some money when I was working there. And a roof over our head.
Yeah. But at least we have each other.
Abby, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I just got carried away.
I'm fine. I just got a bit excited.
Come on.
You know what's better than vino? Three vino.
What?
Where is the fiver?
You nicked it.
What's the problem?
I told you I knew that guy before you went in.
So?
Do you never listen?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Now?
I've got to go. I came to give you this back. Call me. Is there any milk left?
Let me just check. I'm going to look for some water. Yesterday. I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
Do you remember when Mum was still around? She used to sit with us by the fire at night.
Yeah. I remember.
It's gonna be like that again. I promise. Good. Sleep well.